just shocked about it all. Mother's historical and betrayals. Comments. I'm just gonna read a few. Since G, not everyone can go to where God is trying to take you. You are loved, Mama Spirit, and God has given you a calling to be here and to help others. And you're doing this through your platform. You have done well. You have chosen to turn a situation with family who shut you out into building an empire of supporters who wish they were your family. LOL. Won't he do it? Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Amen. God sure will do it. Thank you, Sin SYNG. I'm reading from my phone. Night brighter with the big beautiful smile. Thank you for sharing your life with us. I've been a part of your family for 5 years. Thank you, Dina. Thank you. So beautiful. This one from Nina Allen. Love you, Mama Spirit. Your sparkling personality and your videos always make my day. Love you too. Thank you, sweetie. This one is from Amaris Ishidi. I feel your pain. I sit in one room of my friend's house. He thought I was at work. I thought he was family. I've been knowing him for 20 plus years. It hurt me so much. It's been March of last year. I pray for my peace and yours as well. Thank you, love. Thank you so much. I wonder what happened. Whether the friend was talking about him, or what was going on? Didn't really tell us anything. Left us at the imagination. But whatever had happened, I pray for your peace too. Once you find out a friend is not a friend, they was never a friend. Beck W. Love and light from the UK Spirit. I've been watching you since 2019. Since I started university, and your videos have helped me get through the university and struggle with my anxiety and disability. Oh, love and light, Beck. Camilla Walker, a lot of times you are here to teach and show how to love your parents and family instead of being the one way around. I learned this to be absolutely true in my life. Some people are just soulless, and your light is beautiful. Something they are attracted to but can never attend themselves. So keep shining, Spirit. Your light is needed in this world. With hearts, a rap heart, a pink heart, a pink light heart, and music. Thank you. Yes, y'all so expressive. Marissa Nicole, Mama Spirit, you be reminding me of my father in all the best way possible, especially when you share about your family and he came from the same type. I hope you stay strong and healthy too for your real family, Nadine and Dream, and of course us too. Yes, with the strong arm and heart. Yes. Sure. I truly love your spirit. You bring so much love and light to so many, and we appreciate you for it all. Thank you. E-Tosh. That reminds me of the Tosh Show. Y'all remember the Tosh Show? E-Tosh, I love listening to your stories. I relate much. I was captivated and stole the golden nugget of wisdom in me.
Some stuff that happened to spirit. It was bad, but
see 207 rules. I come from a horrible family too. I used to say that I was born into the wrong family and they would get so mad at me and we wouldn't agree. I let them go. I have prospect and been very successful without any of them in my life. I wish I could give you a big hug, cause we all need somebody. We all need somebody. And sometimes we want, you know, family to just love us, and it don't always work out that way. I got to talk to y'all too. I got so much to tell y'all, but I ain't gonna get started cause I'll be here for a while. But I just want to say this: I wouldn't be who I am if I didn't go through the things I went through. Bridget Hawthorne, she said, "Hey, Miss Spirit, I heard you mention my name, LOL, I did, Bridget. The person comment you read after mine when they said they had been following you for 5 years. I think that's how long I've been following you. I thought you were OG. I already know. Yes. I remember after watching a few videos, the guy on Facebook was talking about you. And he and a few of his chicks on his post were laughing and saying, who is this chick? What is she doing? Ha ha ha. He posts one of your videos in his post. So I said, oh yeah, I think she make videos to relax people and she eat. Yada yada yada. I really didn't know too much about the and how to describe it at all at the time, LOL, but I liked your channel. One of this chick said to me, who asked you, LOL, so stop following him because of that. I stopped following him because of that anyway. I really turned into your channel. After the comment, he made me mad. I never seen anything like it at the time. And I want to say, I think you'd be the first Afro person to start mukbangs and ASMR. Because at the time, I never seen anyone doing this. Then after you, it was so-and-so. And then it was so-and-so. And now it's the hundreds, LOL. So I believe you paved the way for so many of the Afro community. Though a lot of them may not know it, you who got this started because they have been there since day one. And a lot of us, so yeah, YouTube definitely owes you a plaque. Thank you, girl. I'm going to get it one day, too. And yes, ASMR been around before me. But I decided to do my ASMR a little bit different. And now, it's like I do see a lot of people doing ASMR the way I do it. And I'm like, okay. Okay. And child, when I tell you they dragged me through the mud when I first started doing my ASMR, and I didn't care because it wasn't for them. It was for you and me. Me and you. Me and you. Me and you. Sister Tanya, I like this part when you were driving in the rain. You're a really good driver. Thank you, girl. Thank you. Ammo Doreen, you are blowing up again. Spirit, keep it up. I remember. Remember me, please. I've been watching for 3 years. Okay, I got you, Ammo. Yes. Maggie ASMR, thank you for letting us into your beautiful world. You're welcome, sweetie. Emma, oh my God, I made the cut for being an OG. Started watching 2019, love, like, yes. Yeah, never see what a sweetie you are. Melissa, have a wonderful night. Bye, y'all.